Hi, good morning. My name is Rakesh. I want to share with you my experience with doctors on Mantra. Mantra is one of the very powerful programs which Dr. Reddy has come out with. Its importance to the doctors is in terms of their ability of the program to help the doctors in two ways. The first is help the doctors handle change. As we know, change is something which is happening very frequently, and doctors have often faced a challenge on how to adjust to the changing environment, especially with Google doctors and stuff like that. So this is a program which assesses our ability to change and helps us understand a pathway with which we can improve our ability to change and thereby adjust and succeed in life. The second part of this program is about understanding decisions. How do we take decisions? Generally, we have gotten into the habit of taking decisions in one way or the other based upon our personalities. This teaches us about whole brain thinking. We generally take decisions either emotionally or on logic, but there are actually four areas with which we are able to take decisions. So this whole brain thought process is something which we learn, and then the quality of the decisions we take dramatically improves, thereby again benefiting us in terms of gain in career, gain in practice, and stuff like that. I have talked to a number of doctors, and the feedback from the doctors on this is extremely, extremely good. Their response is that, wonderful, this is something which we needed for a very long time. Thank you for sharing this with us. We want to take it. And when the doctors go away from the program, they're carrying two things with them. First, they're carrying how can they change? What are the specific areas in which they need to change? The second, how do they take decisions? And what are the specific areas in which each individual doctor can change? I would strongly recommend all doctors to definitely get into this program.